the crowd yelled, "Death to the Jews," as the stripes were ripped from my uniform. And from then on, "Down with the Jews" became a battle cry. He suddenly understood the true precariousness of the Jews' position in the diaspora and concluded that the only answer is a sovereign state for the Jewish people. I had been framed.